The hamburger features a stackable structure which allows the user to customize it to one's individual taste. Its open-sided architecture provides a clear view of what's inside at all times. And because of its aerodynamically perfect design, many experts believe the burger to be a gift from a more highly advanced civilization from beyond the stars. In conclusion, they are good. I thank you.
It is my absolute honor to sing to you a song about the most beloved food in the whole entire world. The burrito is awesome and is so good to eat. The burrito is filled with good things to eat. Burritos are yummy and burgers are gross. Burritos are yummy and burgers are gross.
Buns, ketchup, pickle, cheese, put that patty in between, it's burger. What is burger? What? Buns, ketchup, pickle, cheese, put that patty in between, it's burger. What is burger?
Oh! Hey! I was in the middle of my burrito song! Burritos are so much better!
Stop it, you guys!
Ow!
So, what do you think?
Both are very satisfactory to me.
I still don't care.
We're going to need a taste test to settle this.
These culinary titans are no strangers to kitchen combat. Look at that concentration. Unbelievable. I've never seen anything quite like it. Amazing. Can you believe what you're seeing?
Pretty good.
Ooh, delicious.
Yum.
Yes! Come here, Mama.
Whoa, you guys gotta cleanse your palates. Get rid of that nasty burrito taste.
Pretty good.
Ooh, delicious.
Yum.
But which is better?
Look, can't we just agree that some people like one food and some people like another one?
No!
Uh-huh.